morning everyone! I have just got ready and I just realised that this vlog is going out on Friday, which means if you're subscribed to my main channel, you finally know what our secret project is. And oh my god, I'm so happy that I can finally just talk about it. But I want you to go and watch that video because it explains absolutely everything. So I'm going to link the main video in the box just down there. If you do want to know properly and all about it all, then I think you should go watch that video, so go watch it. But if you don't want to watch that video, then basically, long story short, me and David have made a clothing company. It's called Atma. We've been working on it for about a year. We do t-shirts and hoodies at the moment because we just wanted to start it and see whether you guys liked it. You might also have noticed that I haven't been vlogging like very much this week, and that is because we've just been non-stop, like getting the website ready, getting all the pictures ready, making sure we've got enough stock and all that stuff, and it's just been absolutely crazy. And I didn't want to give anything away, and I couldn't vlog because we have so many boxes, like they're everywhere. The only place you can get this stuff is from Depop, so I'm gonna link the stuff in the box below as well. We're also selling these prints, I'll show you them later. Oh my god, there's so much to tell you. This is the design on the back of the hoodie. It's like, it's a massive mountain and I absolutely love it. If you saw pictures from when we were in Australia, you would have seen a lot of this. This is the front of the hoodie. It's like a little triangle. This is our logo. It's the Atma logo. So that's the hoodie. The t-shirt's just a plain triangle on the front. They're both unisex, so girls and boys can wear them. But oh my god. They're quite big. They're the ones that go over our sofa. But I think they're really cute. So they're on our Depop as well. And then we're also selling this one, inhale, exhale. And then whenever you buy anything from our shop on Depop, you get a free little print, and then we're gonna write a personalized message on the back, which is really exciting. There's tons more to come, but we didn't wanna like put everything out at once. So that's the stuff that's out at the moment, and there's only 100 t-shirts and 100 hoodies. So if you guys wanna go and get them, click the link in the box, they're all on Depop. And also watch the main channel video because it just explains what Atma means and why we started and all the good stuff. I've just been taking some pictures of the prints for our Instagram, and I thought I'd show you our Instagram really quick because I'm obsessed. This is our Instagram at the moment. Our username is @atmaclothing. When you go on here, there'll be a link to Depop there. But this is what our feed looks like, and I'm obsessed. Basically, we want to like post really nice quotes and stuff. And let me just focus this. We want to post really nice quotes, and here's the t-shirt, the hoodie. Like, we just want to post really good quality pictures. That was when we were in Australia.
I have completely lost track of time and didn't realise that it was 2. Well, it's 2:30 now. I was meant to leave the house at 2 and go and get a train to London, and I obviously am not on a train, so I'm so late. I'm going into London to pick up the new Pixel phone from Google. I'm really excited about it, actually. I've always been a like iPhone user, but I'm kind of excited to use this new phone. Oh, hopefully I'm not too late. I'm gonna get to the train station in about 10 minutes and then jump on the nearest or fastest train or whatever. I'm not really sure what I'm saying, but I will chat to you once I get to London. Fingers crossed I'm not too late. I'm walking over to the YouTube space now, and I'm only 5 minutes late, which is crazy since I only left YouTube in like, I mean, I only left Reading like 50 minutes ago. I thought I was gonna be so late. I'm gonna go in there now and then let you know what it looks like and how it works and stuff. I'm quite excited.
Ooh, look how fancy this is. There's 4 phones and I get to pick one. But I'm just figuring out whether I want a small one like the iPhone or a bit bigger like a Plus.
How exciting. I'm sneaky vlogging. I'll get a little awkward when she comes back in. Oh, she's coming. Hi everyone. Look how cool this little mirror is.
Made by Google. How very British of us to have this flag.
I'm literally having the best time. And look at all these Polaroids. It's so cute. I want to come here every day.
Do we know anyone on here? There's Doug.
Anyone else? Oh, Bethan's there. There she is.
I'm going on another little tour now, so I'll chat to you in a minute.
Chocolate Land.
Chocolate Land! I just got off the train and my car parking ticket ran out 15 minutes ago. So I'm absolutely praying that I don't have a car park ticket. But this happened like 2 weeks ago and I feel like I got too lucky because when I did it last time, I didn't get a ticket. And I feel like you can't get that lucky that often. So I already think I've got one, but fingers crossed. I can see my car, but I can't see if I have a ticket yet. Oh, I don't have one. Yay! That is so lucky. I literally can't believe that I haven't got a ticket again. Oh, I've got to stop doing that. But I don't do it on purpose. All I was doing today was going to London to pick up this phone. So I was like, I will be like 2 hours tops. I put in 5 hours on the machine because I was like, if anything goes wrong, then at least I've got spare. And I was in the meeting just talking about the phone for 2 hours. How insane is that? The phone is so cool. I never thought I would go from an iPhone to anything else. Like, I just find the switch too hard. But this phone is really impressive and I'm not just saying that. Oh my god, it's so cool. The little finger, what's it called? Your fingertip registration thing is on the back. So when you're holding it, you just go like that and it turns your phone on. So good. I haven't vlogged very much this evening because I've got a video to edit for tomorrow and it's been taking a little while. But I'm having a little bit of a dilemma because I've run out of face wipes and I've got makeup on. I don't want to fall asleep with makeup, but I don't know what to do. Not the biggest problem in the world, but still annoying. Isn't it annoying? Mm. Oh, I nearly filmed you then, but you were just in your pants. Right, I'm gonna end this vlog and say goodnight. So I'll see you guys in the morning. Don't forget to go and check out our clothes. I'm going to link everything in the box below. Our Instagram is looking pretty cool, if I do say so myself. I added more pictures today, by the way. David?
I've got a headache. I'm tired. It's 1 o'clock.
Oh yeah, it's 1 o'clock. Okay, good night for realsies and I'll see you tomorrow. Love you guys. Bye!